II memorabilia, especially from a submarine fleet, would love to own these.
This one looks like it was made on the boat. You know what I mean? Look at that, out of a mold or something. They're incredible, though.
And you did it, too.
Yeah, I love that one. Our bang.
Yeah.
Riding the torpedo. What is that?
It's a garfish.
Okay.
Now, each one of these submarines was named after a fish. Each one of these insignias represents a different boat.